That was a serious weak spot for the Mariners last year.
Ground ball, third base side. Backhand play, spectacular, and they get the double play. This is unbelievable. Petit to Altuve to Singleton, and Petit with a gem. That'll do it for the Red Sox in the eighth inning. But take a look at this thing.